Our mother has forsaken us. We cannot hope to be saved. Our mother, remember those who have fallen to corruption and slaughter. Show mercy on the Nora. Save us. It's a good day to be a Nora.
Corruption drives them. Machines to attack. Never seen anything like that. This'll help. I'll tuck that away. A brave trail. Should be a cache of dreamer out there. Thank you. fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. spoil the fun. Okay, you're okay. This must be Mother's crown.
So many wounded.
Here she is, the hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl.
It is the
end. Been wanting to meet you.
Perhaps even the world. Oh, Mother, forgive us. Remember us.
My own damn fault.
The border is closed.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is, there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west, and beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the Valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
So you're in charge of the defenses here?
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
Proving, Maria, this is real.
You missed my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Only Allmother can save the Nora. But perhaps you've not earned her forgiveness. It is the end, goddess. Remember those we have lost.
I wish you safe travels, but we both
remember me when I fall. Machines
have been driven wild. Got out of there quick.
Our goddess, family and friends lie dead. What hope is there left for us?
I'd wish you safe travels, but
the bravest of us have gone to All Mother's embrace. What hope do the rest of us have?
Curiosity.
They say she fought like a sawtooth.
No, I'd wish you safe travels, but we both know it's not safe out there.
Faithless, close the border while the corruption spreads. Goddess, forget them.
Next time, I'll remember what the matriarchs decreed.
All Mother protects you, Seeker.
It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser for it.
War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack still.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Very well.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stay buff the machine. That leaves them. I also, if you...
I wept when I heard you survived the proving. Thank the goddess for protecting you.
Brave! Mother's Crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave. We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands. There's good boar hunting to the east. When I saw it...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That...
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened...
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help...
The last of us has fallen.
My own downfall.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that...
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you...
What are you getting at? Are you worried?
There are worse things.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. You're...
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me.
The goddess can save us now.
All Mother, purify the machines.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer. So intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Well, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the same thing as...
You mentioned the last...
As I stood before, for a moment, that's when the... There's all...
But...
Has to...
Where can I...
My...
Then describe...
You're a clever... Fine, just remember...
Machines have been driven wild. Our family and friends lie dead. What hope is there left for us?
Should have known the Carja of faith was from up to their
curiosity is for
they closed the border.
It is the end of the world.
Whatever happens, I know I'll rest.
Machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
Some things are beyond our ken. It's all no better next time.
Oh, it's you.
The out.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere.
Oh. Well, but I have a.
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen. If you do,
consider it done. Machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out. Almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday. Handy. can stop tensing up. I can get out of this. Full already. brain's not so bad. Forsaken village that Maria spoke of. Some shadows. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Thank you. take you on.